name's JP McDermott, and I love Buddy Holly's music. Some of Buddy's music that I love the most is the last thing he ever recorded, a collection of songs that's come to be known as the Apartment Tapes. In December of 1958, Buddy was living in New York City with his new wife, Maria Elena. He decided that if he's going to be in the music business, he should be in New York, because that's where the music business was. That's where the publishing company was. This had caused friction with his bandmates, the Crickets, and especially with his manager and producer, Norman Petty, who he'd worked with on so many of the hit records that he'd had. They were all back in Texas and New Mexico, and Buddy was sort of alone in New York with his wife. He was running short on money, hadn't had a hit in a while, and there were money squabbles with Norman Petty. So Buddy did have a tape recorder with him. He had the tape recorder actually that had come from the studio in New Mexico where he'd recorded all of his big hits. It was either part of the breakup with Norman Petty or he had just borrowed it, depending on who you listen to. But Buddy was working on some songs. He wrote six new songs that December, and he had six covers, and these were the songs that were known as the Apartment Tapes. And those last six songs that Buddy ever wrote are among, I think, some of the most beautiful he ever wrote, and possibly some of the most beautiful that anyone has ever written. And so on the 60th anniversary of when Buddy wrote and recorded those songs, I'd like to play some of them for you. The first one I'm going to play is called Learning the Game. And this is the last thing that Buddy recorded, last thing we have on tape from December 17 of 1958.
Hearts that are broken and love that's untrue, these go with learning the game. When you love her and she doesn't love you, you're only learning the game. When you think that you're the only one she'll ever love, then you find that you were not the one she's thinking of. Feeling so sad and you're all alone and blue, you're only learning the game. Hearts that are broken and love that's untrue, these go with learning the game. And you're all alone and blue.